you please help me? With the new rollback ideas, why on earth do we have people saying we won't have golfers anymore trying to knock the skin out of the ball, they're going to have to play with more control? Who does this backswing remind you of? Who's that look like? Jack Nicklaus? Tom Watson? Wisecoff? Look at this one. Who's that remind you of? Arnold Palmer? Seve Ballesteros? Why are people making up crazy stuff? You're not welcome.